Hello everybody, it is Clydfrog here, and welcome back to Planet Coaster. Let's build Westworld. Today we are working on decorating the interior of our underground coaster. We built this mountain in the previous episode, and in the episode before that, we built the coaster part. So right now, we have to decorate the interior caves, make them look nice and shiny, make them look immersion-filled. Yeah, that's a word. And just kind of bring a little bit of a realistic look to the interior, because we modeled it, I guess I should say. I was going to say decorated. We modeled this interior cave, which you cannot see right now because it is so dark in here, after an old mine shaft, essentially. There's a bunch of series of tunnels coming through from the main entrance over here, and another one over here going around, and then it goes up and comes back around and sinks down through another tunnel. And so it kind of looks like the old Miner 49er. Mine shafts kind of thing. That was supposed to be the thrill of the ride. And so we need to get some lights in here. So let's do that first. Let's get some of the big, just something to decorate first. Where are you, lights? Come on, I don't remember. I've been building stuff for so long and now I don't remember. Not under shops and facilities. Building, that's where it is, I think. There it is, decorations. There we go. Oh, I just went through the floor. Okay, we need a lot of lights in here. So why don't we... Maybe I should have modeled everything before building the mountain. That probably would have been the smart thing to do. I cannot see in here at all. What's this one do? I think this is just like a spotlight. Oh my god, I have an awesome idea. Okay. So what we're gonna do is there's gonna be lights... Let's see which one looks better. Do we do the one that looks... Oh, yeah. There we go. Okay. So, we're going to put spotlights on the side of the coasters. Like, going around it. Oh, and we're gonna shift sides every few. Can I go down here? I'd like to kind of tilt that, if it would let me. Can I tilt you? No, I wanna tilt you. We want to bring you, no, not that way. We want to bring, no, not that way. Rotate, there we are. And now, we're gonna click that. No, we don't wanna do that. We wanna just move it. No, ugh. So what we're gonna do is bring it like over here instead. Like right here. And then we're gonna advance move it. Do a rotation, bring it down. Oh yeah, there we go. Oh, this is gonna look so good. So where were we now? We need another one of those. I think this is the light. Yep. Now I just want to make sure I'm not ruining anything here. There we are. Boom. Perfect. And we'll do another one right here. We'll blind the guests because they need to be. We could put another one on this rock if I could ever see the rock. I really wish I could just put in some lights in here to fill this in. Because I just went through the map. Nope. Oh, God. Okay. Luckily, we built this. Oh, that looks so good. Oh, my God. I love that. I love it. So, I just got to find the floor now. We're just gonna build one right there real quick. Ooh, we can even color the lights. Forgot about that. And we need another one. I would like one facing... Oop. And then we're gonna click on that. Go to advanced move. Rotate that way. There we go. We can get rid of that now. We'll delete you. Oh my god. I think we need more lights at the entrance here. So let's get one of those. Where are you? Where are you? Come on. I just need to do this. Don't worry about this. Put one there and we'll put one on the back. I think there's a trail back here. What we're going to do is now rotate this. We're going to go here, go to rotate that. bring that way, and also bring it that way. Wrong way. No, still wrong way. There we go. Now we're going to raise it up. There we go. Perfect. Now we need to do the same for this one. So, nope. Misclick. Rotate that one around. Bring it that way. Oh my god, I think this looks absolutely incredible. Oh my god, I love it. I absolutely love the way this looks. It's dark enough, but it's bright enough as well. Oh god. Man. Okay, now we need to do the trail over here. We'll do these first. We gotta get some lights in here. So, we can even put one like on the wall here. There's like a little thing we have here. Do it right there. Then another on this side. We can probably bring it like from back there. Now, are those illuminating well? Let's just move this one a little bit. I wanted this one facing up a little bit more. There we go. Perfect. And we're going to curve it in. Actually, we'll leave it there because I like it how it's illuminating the wall a little bit. And another light. I just need to see the ground, so there we go. We're just going to fill these in just so I can see around the where I'm placing the other lights. There we go. We're just going to put a few. Is there anywhere I can go with? There we go. And then we'll put more over on this side. There we go. Perfect. And we could also use one right here because there will be none there. So now we're going to rotate all of these. That was not what I wanted to do. And nope. Still messing up. Okay, we're going to bring it this way. And I think that's probably good. Actually, let's lower that a little bit more. And that should be good. And we can actually bring this down, I think. Maybe not. That's fine. We also got to curve this one. And we will need to turn it. Nope, that's not what I wanted to do. We need to... Oh, I did not mean to move that. Nope. Right there. Just stay there. Perfect. Good job. Okay. I like where that one's shining. I don't think we have enough lights on this side, though. I'm going to add another one. I could see the ground or the walls. There we go. Right here. And then we're going to curve it to this angle. And a little bit... Nope, not over that one. I'm looking for the red one. There we go. Perfect. Let's just see if there's any spots we could use for more lights on this. God dang it, Bobby. This just looks pretty awesome in my opinion. Oh, I really like how this looks. It's a little dark on this side, but we'll add more stuff. Kind of want to decorate the tunnels now. We need to just get more lights in here. So why don't we go through the tunnel system and look for... We got to find an old... I like that lantern. I'm looking for like an old style lantern here. Is there any more props? I know there's some under props, I think. Lights. Ah, oil lamp. Perfect. An oil lamp too. Which one's brighter? What's this? Ah, okay. I see what it's doing. So what we're gonna do... trying to see. I just want to bring this out a little bit. That's not where I wanted it to go, but okay. Back in a little bit. Can I click on you? There we go. Good. Why don't we go through? We're just going to place them for now. Whoops. Did not mean to make another one. We're just going to place these for now. Go down the line. Where is it? Scenery. Oil lamp. Going to place these on the walls. And go all the way down this cave. We need light in here badly. Keep putting them down. Oh, can we even put some on the track? I don't know if you're allowed to. Doesn't look like it. Oh, I went way too far on that one. And we'll coordinate all these in a minute. We'll fix all these. Just kind of going, I'm just hanging them up. I'm not worried about where they're positioned because I want them to look like kind of random. So I can go up this trail, please. And one right there and one right there. And then at the entrance of each one, we will put one little, oh, where is it? Oh God. We'll put one little lantern at the entrance of each one. At the entrance of each tunnel, one style, lantern style two. Oh, I see what they did, okay. We'll put one right there. We'll use the different style lantern in this one. Oh God, what just happened? Oh no. Don't do this to me, game. Oh, okay, I'm just gonna go inside. Oh, where'd I go? Where'd I go? Let's put this lantern right there. Have two hanging out. One will be hanging out right here, even though it's in the wall, and one will be right there. So, I don't really. We should probably bring this one down a little bit. Okay, that one's hanging. And that one is also hanging. That one's fine. God, now I gotta go through all these. Gotta see. Oh, there is no lights up on this part. I can't see the track at all. We could put some of these. Oh, I got an idea. Oh, yeah. There we go. Oh, every other one, we're going to put these lights. They're all floating. That's not good. There we go. And that will stop there. Come on. There we go. That's enough light on that side. We'll just put one more here. And one more on this side. There we go. Okay, we'll fix those later. We'll tidy those up later. Right now, we need decorations. And One thing I'm really looking for is custom sign. Building. Wall signs. Where are you? Oh, yeah. Yeah, we gotta get out of this tunnel. There we go. Now, we're gonna make people hit their heads on this thing. We'll put it right there. But now we need to fix it. Rotate. I don't know if it's straight yet, but... No. Move this down now. You know, I kind of want to fix it, but I like that it's crooked. I like that it's crooked. I do. Let's name this something weird right now. We'll go to Ranchers. The Ranchers custom text. Ye Old Weast. And we'll go with some white. Where is it? Come on, where are you, white color? There you are. And we'll also do a white. Nope, that was not what I meant to do. Okay, and then we'll go to another white. We won't have any outlines. Boom. Ye Old Weast. Okay, we're good with that. Oh, God. Now, I want to find something to look like a, like tunnel supports. So I got to find that as well. Okay, well, I just spent like 20 minutes making, an entrance, for this. Like a pillar, like, wooden pillars to hold up supports for the tunnel, like in the Old West. And it was not working out. It did not want to, work. So I just wasted like 20 minutes building nothing. And so, we're just gonna skip that for now. We'll find out how to do it later because it does not want to work right now. So we're gonna go back to the inside and decorate the interior because the tunnels are done for now because they're stupid and they don't like me. Path extras, no, we don't need any of that. We don't need... Now we're at scenery right now, so we gotta see what's in here. What can else? No, I mean, the boulders aren't bad. The boulders wouldn't be bad in here, but I mean, we need to use them. Oh, I got an idea. Okay, so if you guys remember, we need lights. We need more lights in here first. Okay, props. Nope, not props. I think they are props. Yes, they are. Lights. No, building. We gotta go to building. Where are they? Where are you, lights? There you are. So if you remember over here, I built this fake cave, like to be like another mineshaft. We're just gonna light this place up right now. Okay, so this tunnel, I built this fake tunnel, be like when people are riding by on the coaster, they're like, oh, there's another mineshaft up there, that's awesome, and it looks really realistic and cool. The better thing we're gonna do, and I think it's gonna be awesome, is we're gonna go to scenery, we're gonna go to nature, and we're gonna grab I want the smallest rock we have. Are these a small rock? That's not a small rock either. Oh, okay, there we go. Okay, small. Okay, so this is a small rock. This is a small rock. And this is a small rock. They're all different sizes. So the first thing we're going to do is we're going to use some large rocks. And kind of like just create a wall. And that will give us a base to build off of. Nope. So now what we're going to do is we're going to use different small rocks. We're going to go through all of them. And we're going to make it look like a collapsed tunnel. Use that one as well. Now I can rotate some of these. And we're just going to keep adding different rocks. This is kind of meticulous, but You don't want to add too many of the same rocks on top of each other. Hey, I think that looks pretty good. Now that's a collapsed tunnel, all right. Problem is, we got to find a way to be able to see that. Because look at all these lights. We cannot have all these lights here. So we're going to flatten this land right here a little bit. Just to give it a little bit more of a... looks like it was carved out a little bit. We'll let it overhang around there. There we go. Oh, we don't. Nope, I want that light gone before I do that. Delete. Terrain. Oh, can they even see this? Yeah, they can see it. Okay, good. Yeah, because when you're coming down, you'll be like, whoa, look at that. It looks so cool. Now, what we're going to add here is the things we need. One of the reasons of this, we're going to have some dynamite and a dynamite crate. And this is just going to look like workers were here. This is kind of like an old abandoned mineshaft now. And we also saw some other things in here, wherever they are. Try to find them. Nope, that's not it. There were mining tools, and now I can't find them. I could do a campfire, but I don't know if you'd have a fire in a cave. I mean, you could, but it'd be kind of dangerous. You know what? We're going to have a fire in a cave. No, we won't. No, we won't. No, we won't. And also, I definitely saw mining tools somewhere. Now I can't find them. There they are. So what we'll do is, we're just going to mark a few here. You can see some sticking out. A nice little ye old lantern on the dynamite crate. And also, some shovels. Those will be sticking out. Okay, now we got to fix these. These are just going to be laying on the floor. And then that one will also be on the floor. But that way, come on. There we go. Nope. Not what I wanted you to do. Still not what I wanted you to do. I don't know what you're doing, pickaxe, but you're really killing it right now. There we go. And it looks like an accident happened here because they abandoned their tools. Actually, we're just going to lay that one flat. And that one as well. We'll lay this one crooked, still in the ground from the blast. This one as well. Actually, this one. Whoops. This one will... No! Stop it! No! Oh my god, I'm about to punch you. I'm about to punch you, mining pick. We don't want it clipping, so we'll have it come up slightly. Oh! Look at that. And these guys were trying to dig their friends out. They're like, no, buddy! And they just gave up because they can't dig through rock. That's not how rock works. They didn't know that. They're not experienced. So, scenery. Oh, I saw something else that I'm looking for. And it has to do with... I definitely saw something cool and now I can't find it. Aha, there it is. So, this is where they lifted things up. Totally, that's how they did that. And a spool of rope. Over here. That's how they did all their work. That's just how they did it. Stocks? Ooh. I like that. I'm gonna hold you hostage in the Tunnel of Doom. Because that's what they would do, apparently. Straw cart. And a large wooden crate over here. Why is this laying down sideways? Okay. Okay, let's go to the other side here, and we need to shine more lights on this side. And where would they be? Those are decorations. Oh god, it is really dark in here. I don't know what we're gonna do about that. Here's my other cave. It is really dark in here. Whew! Okay, now on this side, we're gonna do similar to the other side, but not exactly. We gotta go back to scenery. We gotta scroll down. We're gonna put some mining picks around. These are gonna be like laying around though, rather than being blown up. People of different heights. We're gonna put people who are digging out the tunnel. And also, we're gonna do a rope lift on this side too, because you need a rope lift. I mean, that's just necessary. We don't want to put it there though. As well as trail tent. Would you have a tent down under here? I don't think you would. But you never know. And also scaffolding. That's what I'm looking for. Well, scaffolding will go here. Why don't we put it like, yeah, we'll put it right on the side here. And we also will get a tall scaffolding because they're working on carving more tunnels out. Now we just need to fix these. Oh, we'll rotate that. I don't know why the scaffolding does that. Perfect. Now we just need to bring this back. Boom. And more scaffolding. Oh, too far. I think that's... No, that's actually good. That's actually perfectly balanced. We'll bring it back. And we're going to turn it around this way. And bring it more back. Boop. Why is there a bird in here? Where'd you come from? Where are you from? Now we do gotta solve the problem of lights in this place. I don't really know how to yet. Oh, okay. That's one way to solve it, by going outside in the sunlight, because it just glitched me through the mountain again. There we go. I mean, the lights look gorgeous so far, but we don't want these style lights in here. I'll probably do like a few of these just to be like, oh, this is kind of like the exhibits and you want to see them. But the rest I want kind of dark, but I don't want it this pitch black. Oh my god, stop putting me through the wall. Okay, we just got to mine, fix these. I like where the shovels are. We're going to put this shovel, though, into the ground more. And that one, too. And that one as well. Come on, shovel. There you go. Boom. And do advanced turning here. And then that. Laying on the ground, up next to the wall. This one's just gonna be leaning. I think I did that wrong. I totally did. So we'll bring it down. No, we won't. Perfect. And I think I put another one. Maybe I didn't. Oh yeah, there it is. I knew I forgot one. One more? Nope. Okay, we're good. That's good enough. That's good enough. I think we're missing some stuff still. We could use some more stuff down here. So let's take a look. Aha! A fallen down ladder. Right there. We'll do a wooden crate. We'll do it right there. And a large wooden crate. Over by this thing. And now, with all those, trying to find it now. Ooh, also a wagon. Because you're pulling the dirt out. And we'll also put some in here. Boom. And we'll put some rocks in there. Like, oh, hey, we're looking for gold there. Scenery, where are you? Plants. Come on, where are you? Nature. Small rock. We need a small rock. Nope. Those are all big rocks. Still a big rock. That's, how is that a small desert rock? How is this a small desert rock? Okay. And what? Fine. So we'll just use a bunch of these then. No, you're clipping through. You don't clip through in my world. Where am I right now? There we go. Okay. And we need props. Why don't we have a campsite on this side? Because this is where they sleep when they're working, I guess. I don't know if this would be safe or not, but you know what? It's totally safe here. You don't want to put that there, though. You want to put it like... Or here's what we'll do. We'll bring the terrain up a little bit. And then we will flatten that out. Nope, nope, nope. Don't do that. There we go. Flatten that out a little bit. And then campsite. I think you would need one of these underneath, wouldn't you? I mean, you need somewhere to sleep, and you need fire, you need a cook. I mean, you can't just leave the mine every time. You could put, like, a big pile of dragon poo, but that wouldn't work. Ooh, great. I like that. We also need dynamite on this side, because dynamite is kind of important for blowing stuff up. We'll put it in there. Okay. Trying to find out anything else that I'm missing. Luggage, nope. Oh, oil lamp. There we go. We'll put an oil lamp on the rock. We'll put an oil lamp on there. On the second story of this. That is still floating, though, so we'll fix that. That is the wrong button. Perfect. And we'll put another oil lamp on top of this. Wherever they went. I don't know where they just went. There. Put one all the way at the top. And it's floating because I couldn't tell where I was placing it. And bring it down. Boop. Perfect! Well, let's just take a ride through. I don't think we're going to solve the light situation today, but I think we decorated it pretty well. We have a few more things to work on. We have a few more things to work on, but nothing much. There's a pool of water right here, which you can't really see. But yeah, let's just take this for a test ride. You guys ready for this? Because I sure ain't. Oh my god, that cave is really tiny. Oh jeez! Oh, look how gorgeous it looks! Oh my god. I love it right now. This is amazing. This is absolutely incredible. Wow. Well, I love how that turned out. That was pretty awesome. Well, I really liked how that interior turned out. I thought it looked really good. We got to find a solution to the lights. We also might need to do some touch-up decorations. There's a lot of detail that goes into this ride because it's a mineshaft. It's pretty big and there's a lot of empty space. So, I mean, we'll get to that in later episodes. I like where the ride's at right now, but we're going to keep working on it in the future a little bit. But for now, I think this is a good place to end, guys. So thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to toss a like and subscribe for more Planet Coaster minuscule details that we're working on, like putting in lights and making sure they don't clip the wall at all, because this is taking a pretty long time.